Good morning. We are looking at a rainy Sunday here in San Diego. We're going to get to your forecast right off the bat here. Good morning, everyone. My name is Kelly Johnson in the Fox 5 newsroom with your weekend update. A lot of you waking up to some rain this morning. Let me know what the weather is like in your neighborhood. Would be curious as to what the weather's like in different portions of San Diego here. So we're going to look at that one more time. So here's a view from our Hilton Bayfront camera, and you can see May gray in full effect here. And I'm going to change cameras now as we look at La Jolla from our Mount Soledad camera. There it is right there. You can see very overcast conditions, and this is all due to a low pressure system that is bringing in some rain from Northern California. Here's a look at your highs for today. So again, showers are expected throughout the day and not too much rain. However, we're expecting about less than a tenth of an inch of rain. So not too much rain out there, but certainly impacting your plans if you had outdoor plans as you again for Memorial Day weekend. One thing to be concerned about, however, are the strong gusty winds for the mountains and the deserts. We do have a lot of people in town from Arizona. If you're hitting the I-8, travel recommended for tomorrow as opposed to today because of those strong winds. And now snow levels, the interesting thing here is that snow levels are going to drop to about 6,000 feet. So Mount Laguna potentially seeing some snow overnight going into the morning. So here's a look at your temperatures for today. As you can see, 60s all along the coast. Valley Center, a cool 54 for you. Ramona, 58. And again, 53 in Alpine, 47 in Pine Valley. Those snow levels again dropping to about 6,000 feet. So potentially some snow in Mount Laguna for today. And yes, Kim, I see your comment there. She said, be careful. I'm talking about the I-8, how those gusty winds are going to pick up tonight. So gusty winds expected tonight. So again, a lot of people in town from Arizona, a lot of people traveling on that I-8, travel recommended for tomorrow as opposed to today. But if you are hitting the road today, just be sure to have two hands on the steering wheel and really just take your time as you're commuting. It's going to be a wet commute for today. So Rocky Bourne, good morning to you. Bring on the rain. He is happy to see it. And it's been quite beautiful outside with all the rain that we have. It's a lot more green everywhere you look. And again, let's take one more look at our Mount Soledad camera. We can see it's raining in La Jolla right now. So if you're planning to head to the beach today, might want to wait for tomorrow as that rain stops. But again, not expecting too much rain today, about less than a tenth of an inch. Sumi, good morning to you. So let's see right here. Asking about snow. So yes, according to the National Weather Service, snow levels dropping to about 6,000 feet tonight. So Mount Laguna potentially may see some rain overnight. But of course, we're going to continue to follow that here at Fox 5. Jesse Rivera, good morning to you. Michael Keith, good morning. He is watching from Anaheim. He said it's very windy and gloomy. So again, a lot of people traveling for Memorial Day weekend. If you're hitting the road, take your time. Wind speeds will certainly be a factor in your forecast. Cindy, good morning to you. Watching from Yuma, Arizona. So good morning to you. So I will continue. Of course, we'll continue to monitor the forecast here at Fox 5. We can always go back to weather. Let me know what the weather is like where you're at, even if you're not in San Diego. Thank you all so much for saying good morning. But right now we're going to transition to the news portion of this webcast. And again, we can go back to weather at the end if we have time. So we're going to switch gears here. Starting off with this, a lot of you were curious about this yesterday. A 20-year-old from Escondido is missing after falling from the Oceanside Pier. We do not know his identity yet. Authorities have not provided those details just yet. But for more on the story, Andrew Nomura starts us off.
Memorial Day weekend in Oceanside did not start on a great foot as authorities searched the waters early in the morning for a 20-year-old man they say fell over near the pier.
Witnesses say that he was on top of the pier, sitting or standing on a railing near the bait shop, which is about mid-span of the pier. And then he may have been trying to take a picture and somehow lost his balance and fell over.
Lifeguards, Coast Guard, and several other agencies searched for the man. A helicopter was also called. Authorities say they did see a person clinging onto a pylon in the water, but when they attempted to reach him, at some point he went under. Unfortunately, the man's body was not found. By mid-morning, authorities called off the search. Authorities are not releasing his name at the moment, but say he was from Escondido.
Because of his body has not been located. We don't know exactly where he is at. It's a waiting game. The initial fall, you can survive it. It's just afterwards it makes it very difficult with the water conditions. If people got all their clothes on, that becomes very heavy. Even if you're a good swimmer, sometimes when you hit cold water, you gasp and you can take in water, and then that just starts. After that, it's very difficult sometimes for people to recover from that, and they go into panic mode. Just people will succumb to the water.
All right, and that was Andrew Nomera reporting. Again, be careful if you're heading to the beach today. And, of course, we'll continue to follow that story here at Fox 5. So from Oceanside to Spring Valley, here's a look at video that was taken yesterday. A 50-year-old man who neighbors described as the protector of his neighborhood lost his life yesterday. He was pulled from a burning home and was found unresponsive before he was pronounced dead. Again, we do not know his identity yet. Authorities have not released his identity either. And for more on this, here's Maria Arcega-Dunn.
Firefighters on scene early Saturday morning after a fire broke out inside this Spring Valley home near Damona Place and Paradise Valley Road. Just after 3 a.m., firefighters from San Diego, San Miguel, and Bonita arrived and found the home fully engulfed in flames. A 50-year-old man was found alive but unresponsive in the living room. He was transported to a nearby hospital but died a short time later.
Not only like the friendliest neighbor, he was a protector.
Blake Early grew up next door to the victim, who he only identified as Mark.
Most of the people who live on this cul-de-sac have been here for multiple generations.
He says although Mark lived alone, he was the person who watched over everyone, and that his tragic death is a loss.
Nicest dudes you ever want to meet, and I mean, genius, real genius, a renaissance man if I ever met one.
Early says all of the neighbors are in shock and they want to know what happened. The cause of that fire is still under investigation.
It's unfortunate, but this street is going to be the same without Marker.
Maria Arcega-Dunn, Fox 5 News.
And of course, we'll continue to follow both of those stories right here at Fox 5. And you can get the latest on our website, fox5sandiego.com. So I'm going to read some more of your comments here. And just wrapping up here, that wraps up your newscast. But I know some more of you wanted to talk about the weather again, just taking one more look at that. This camera is always gorgeous, right? No matter what the weather is like. So we've got someone watching from Lincoln, Nebraska. He said it's a nice day here, saying take care, everyone. So Beverly, thank you so much for that. And Martha, good morning to you, watching from Florida. Very sunny and hot. I think we envy you a little bit, Martha, really having nice weather for Memorial Day weekend. And again, it is Memorial Day week, and we want to thank all of our military and honor the fallen. So thank you all so much for tuning in to the weekend update. I really appreciate all your support and kindness you all have given me. I just want to let you guys know this will be my last newscast here at Fox 5. I start a new chapter next month, but thank you all for your support and kindness. But again, it is Memorial Day weekend. Thank you again to the military, and we honor the fallen. So thank you all so much for tuning in. Again, talking about the weather, be safe out there. Windy conditions for today. Be on the lookout for that. Again, a lot of people in town from Arizona as we take a look at these temperatures one more time. Potentially snow in Mount Laguna. Those temperatures, those snow levels dropping to about 6,000 feet overnight. So everyone be careful out there. Enjoy your Memorial Day weekend, and best of luck to you all. Thank you again so much for the support, and enjoy the rest of your weekend.